everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. The time is finally here. I'm finally doing it. Welcome to Being Avante. Hope you like it.
You're blinded by the
action.
You need that
Avante. Avante has three alter egos. Avante is bubbly, outgoing. Avante could be angry. Avante could be fun. But finally, Avante is going to be a mom. So I'm like stepping into a different path in my life to where I had to change myself and be humble. But Avante is so many things, and she stands for so many things. And as we go far into this YouTube channel and things like that, you'll figure out more of who I am and what I stand for.
How old are you?
I am 24 years old, but April 29th, I'll be 25, which I'm really, really excited about.
My birthday tomorrow.
I'm mad because I'm pregnant, so I can't like turn up or get down or whatever the case may be, but I will make the best of it, especially with this coronavirus going on. I hope you guys are staying safe because it's going crazy out here.
This what, bitch? Coronavirus! Coronavirus! I'm telling you, shit is real!
Describe your personality.
I like to describe my personality as fun. Again, very outgoing, very bubbly. I speak my mind. I don't care how it comes out. Sometimes that's a bad thing, sometimes that's a good thing, but I don't really be
very clear. Sorry, and I apologize for the inconvenience of me not giving up.
I say whatever's on my mind. I love to dance, I love to sing. Before I had my baby, I used to go out, party, drink, and just like live my life.
Will you be doing pranks on your channel?
Will I be doing pranks on my channel? You gotta watch and see. So we'll figure it. We'll find out. Just know we're gonna have fun watching this YouTube channel. We're gonna have a ball.
Will your baby be on the channel?
My baby will for sure be on the channel. I'm actually gonna do a video showing the birth of my baby and, you know, like everything I had to go through having my baby. So I feel like that's a really special event. So I want you guys to be a part of that because that's like life changing. I'm gonna be a mom, y'all. Like, this is so crazy.
Do you hope this channel will make you famous?
I don't really hope this channel will make me famous. I hope this channel will just make people aware of you can just be you and live your life and don't care who has what to say or not to judge you. Just be yourself. That's basically what I want my channel to provide for everybody. I mean, if it does make me famous, hell yeah. Make me money, hell yeah. But that's not what I'm aiming for. This is just something for me to do because I'm bored in the house all day.
Where are you from?
I am from, well, they always say you're from where you were born. I was born in West Philly, but I was raised with my mom in New Jersey. But I went back and forth to my mom and dad. So I like to say I'm from Philly in New Jersey. But I recently resided to Georgia, and I'll probably be here for the rest of my life. So guess where I'm from? Georgia!
Do you have any talents?
I don't think I have any talents. I think I'm really, really funny, but I don't think I have any talents. I do love to sing. I do love to dance. But no, not really. I used to know how to dance real, real good, but I ain't got no goddamn rhythm at all.
How often will you post on your channel?
I will post a video once a week about different events, different things. I'm going to do so many exciting, fun stuff. You just guys got to stay tuned.
Will there be a messy Monday?
Yes. Every Monday, I will put up a new video. And we will start my YouTube channel called Messy Mondays. So it will be things that's going on with celebrities, things that's going on in my household. I'm going to have Donkey of the Day. I'm just going to have a lot of ridiculous, like, fun stuff. It's not always going to be about serious things. I want you to be able to watch this channel and laugh. Yeah. I want you to be able to laugh. I want you to be able to be entertained. I want you to be able to get information. I just want you to be able to grasp different things from watching my YouTube channel. It's not always gonna be serious, but I do want you to learn some things too.
What are some of your favorite things to do?
Some of my favorite things to do, I love to read. Like, I love reading. I'm more so interested in urban fiction books, but if you give me a good book to read, I'll scan through it, and if I like it, I'll read it. I can actually read a book in 1 to 2 days. Like I said, I love to dance. All I do is dance around the house, and I love to sing, but I can't lick a fucking tune. I cannot. So, I hope you guys like my intro. I can't wait to provide more fun stuff for y'all, and I hope you like it. See y'all.